Pouliot, and Gill gets to it. Gill, high off the glass, and out, race for it. LaPierre, Elon Green, and Mike Green comes back. Up goes the Moore. Oh, it's gone!
Maxime LaPierre had a great game six. I know he dove twice, but he had a great game six, and he got the big goal in that game. He makes a hit on Mike Green to separate Green from the puck, and that allows a quick-footed Dominic Moore to come in and make the finish. Great chip out by Hal Gill. Here's the big hit. Green on LaPierre. That opens it up for Dominic Moore, and he goes off the post and in to give the Canadiens a 2-0 lead. Gill with the chip out. LaPierre with the hit to make a play. Moore with the finish. 2-0 Montreal on the road. Unbelievable.
He scored his first career playoff goal in game number four. And now in game seven has given Montreal a 2-0 lead.